is playing well because he has definitely stepped his game up.
Pass intended for LeBron James by Calderon. Stanley Johnson, a big burst, and draws the foul. Very physical player. We all remember his trading of barbs with LeBron a couple of seasons ago in the playoffs.
We're attacking the basket in open floor. Cavs cannot.
That's 40 trucks.
And that's the mismatch you got to exploit.
Here comes Kevin Love over Tobias Harris, just like he did in the playoffs a couple of seasons ago.
But that's who you have to take advantage of.
Calderon turned the corner. Crowder drew the foul from Drummond.
Yep. They get Drummond away from the out in open space.
As seven. Jose Calderon. He gets it in the ass. Three for Jose.
Good, Jose.
Good-looking stroke. Remember a former three-ball champion in this league in terms of percentage.
And the Cavs are encouraging him to shoot the ball because that's what he does. Do what you do. That's one thing Coach Lou stresses to everybody. Play who you are. Be who you are.
Pushing off those pick and rolls. Yep. Jackson, tough little shots. Missed it. Crowder there. Nothing's coming easy for the Pistons.
No, because they're not playing in the game, in their rhythm, Fred. They're playing out of their rhythm now because the Cavs defense has really done a good job of getting him out of their rhythm.
And Tolliver could not avoid the contact. But this is just a smart play. He knows Tolliver's coming. Right.
Little things work, Dave.
Outed by Jackson. Looking to draw a crowd so somebody might be open. Like J.R. Swish!
Yes. Calderon doing a good job, Fred, of keeping his head up. Because when he turned that corner, nothing was there. But the next dribble opened up for J.R. and J.R. knocks it down.
Yeah, he was totally... Coming up on 10 seconds to go in the quarter. Look at the cut. Calderon to Crowder. Symphony. Basketball right. Symphony is what the Cavaliers are using right now against the Pistons. Two free throws coming up.
Well, they wouldn't let Calderon go to his left. So what Calderon did was set it up. So he kept trying to force it right. And now all of a sudden he cuts to the left. And all of a sudden now another pass. Crowder's inside opportunity.
Calderon's played a solid game at both ends tonight.
Yes, he has. Defensively, very solid.
A subtle job for Harris. Cavaliers control the rebound. Defense loves it when guys elevate and just take those quick shots. Calderon for three.
Yes. That's who he is. He can shoot the ball. Shoot it, young man.
Drop off to LeBron. They're just five guys on a string.
Yes, they are.
Like there. Calderon, he was fouled.
See? There you go. Moving and passing the ball, cutting through the defense. Man, it's a beautiful thing when it's working.
It really is.
So, yes. Catching them sleeping, watching the ball. Jose gets the opportunity to go to the line for two shots.
LeBron again against Drummond. Calderon sends it.
Good shooting.
Concentration by Jose Calderon.
My goodness.
94-59. Seeing tonight why the Cavaliers signed Jose during the free agent period.
Yes.
He's had to remain patient. This time he picks up the loose ball.
Well, that's professionalism, Fred. Being able to be ready when the call is there.
Crowder as well for three. Stan Van Gundy can only watch.
This has become a shooting gallery for the moving that fast is the easiest shot in the world at that square.
That was the ball.
Oh!
Jose Calderon! Jose, what do you see? 116-79. That's a five-game winning streak getting set for the Brooklyn Nets in a couple of nights. But without question, in all caps, a wine-and-go winner as they put on a Cleveland Clinic without the docs, if you will. 116-88.
Yes, Fred, that was a...